SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to flip a picture on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a picture on your iPhone that you would like to flip, then you can do so using the default photo editing tools on your phone. You can access these by opening the Photos app. You can then find the picture that you want to flip and then tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. That's going to bring up something that looks like this, where you can see all the different photo editing options available on your phone. To flip the picture, you just need to choose the Crop button at the bottom of the screen, and then you're going to see a little icon up here that looks like two triangles next to each other with an arrow above it. If you want to flip the picture, you can just tap this button, and it's going to flip it or mirror it across the vertical axis. You can tap it again, and it'll go back to normal. If you would like to also rotate the picture, then you can tap the button to the right of the flipping button. And then you could also choose to flip the picture after you rotate it by tapping that button again. Once you're finished, you can just tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen. And then that's going to save the flipped picture into your Photos app.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.